Yay! Woohoo!
Yeah. Yeah. Ho ho ho!
yeah, it's good fun actually. Blokes, fellas. John's way ahead of me, but that's all right. He knows I've got no skill yet. Hey, yeah. Oh, it's good fun.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Now there's two along here, there's two off to the right.
Yeah.
But they're pretty filthy and I don't know if you'd appreciate them.
Are they worse than that, are they?
Yeah.
Oh, we'll skip them today if that's all right.
What we will do though is go up Buckleby and then...
There's a ford up there, isn't there? Oh, just up here?
On the left,
yeah.
So if we carry on up to Buckleby,
yeah.
And go around the east side of Buckleby Common,
yeah.
That's a legal byway, it's quite nice. There's puddles in places.
She didn't sound very good. Maybe it was the fuel.
Oh, yeah.
I put it up all the way up, I think that's reserve actually. Yeah.
Right.
She's never had, I think down was off, that way is on and that is reserve. I put it in reserve, but it had a full tank when I set out, yeah. So but I've had a few where like the breather, the petrol coming back seems to be leaking a bit. So it's on and off, it comes and goes.
Right, yeah.
It might be the pressure in the tank. Just Yeah, still half a tank. Nah, I think maybe it was just hiccup and because he didn't like the wet.
Okay.
Maybe.
Right.
Possibly. Fucking hell. That's deep, mate.
Oh, it's just only 2 feet.
Hey?
It says it's 2 feet.
Yeah, 2 feet. Top of your fucking wheel.
Yeah, bring up there, yeah.
I'll go over the bridge.
No, we can go back around the other way. It's alright, I haven't brought, came to have a look really. So,
would you go through that?
Yeah, probably could. I'll end up getting the boots wet, that's all.
Slow and steady.
Yeah, yeah, low gear, keep the revs up.
Yeah, go on then.
You want to try?
Yeah. No! I'm not going to go through that. Sorry to disappoint you. Mine's playing up with the wet anyway a bit.
I'm not surprised.
Yeah.
The gauge you're saying 2 foot, which is quite a lot.
I think 2 foot, well, it was way up here on John. Yeah. That was up over your engine nearly, mate.
Yeah.
It was up round your knees.
It was humping and puffing a bit.
I see it.
The bottom's very slippery as well. So you're trying to drive and the traction's slipping.
Because it's mossy.
Mossy, yeah.
It is. I know it's concrete all the way through, like, but.
Yeah. They've got nice soggy boots there.
Is it all right? Running all right? Yeah, oop, he's a tractor coming through. Oh no.
Right, we'll carry on up that way.
Do you ride? Do you ride with one finger on the clutch as well? Two fingers or?
I've got three on.
I find hang on.
I ride pretty much with my whole hand on the clutch.
Yeah.
Warm, is it?
I thought it was in neutral actually. I've been trying to do it two fingered.
Yeah.
I find that that hand hasn't got enough strength to hold on.
Right.
Or maybe I'm tensing too much.
Yeah.
So I tried it with one just for comfort factor. So I can slam it into first if I need to. Because
right.
I've had to go from second into first quite a lot of the time. Because just the speed's just a bit too much for second.
Revs up and use the clutch because it's a wet clutch, it's designed to slip.
Yeah, so that's me.
Just use the power and second gear.
Just filter it in.
Yeah, first gear's only for really tickling up steep hills or getting away, you know.
Yeah, I haven't got as much oomph as you though. I've only got about, you've got 24 horses, I've probably got about 7. Fucking hell. No cars.
No cars, no three-wheel vehicles, but two wheels is okay.
Okay, mate.
It's uphill, so it's steady.
Okay. Whoa! I got it. Ooh. Oh. Lost a bit.
Oh.
Turn it off a minute.
Oh. Sorry about that.
That's all right.
Oh. Yeah, I come flying up here last time. Lovely. Oh dear. You want me to shove it in there?
Yeah. Come round. I didn't think that would last.
Yeah, they're quite thin, aren't they, those ones?
I just fell over gently and they touched the ground.
Yeah.
Snapped.
Yeah, they're brittle, aren't they? You want the flexy ones,
aren't they? Oh, I know, it's just what come with it, you know.
Yeah. Whew. Don't you pay for it, don't rush.
Ooh. Help if the kill switch wasn't off.
My Honda, when it falls over, you have to turn the ignition off and turn it back on again.
Really?
There's some safety thing in there.
How much high? How much more is this?
It's not very far. Look, I'm just up beyond my bike. You can see the gate.
Yeah, let's see if I can get up then. First casualty. Me first casualty.
Yeah. Oh, I've been over loads of times. I've bent the old brake pedal back three times. I went, right, I need to replace it now. So that's new. I've bent the gear lever back. Well, you see, I've done these so many times.
Yeah. That is sticky, but once you got going, she was all right.
Yeah, we can keep it going.
Keep, hang on. I can smell petrol out of mine, I think.
Oh, really?
Yeah. There's a return pipe from the fuel injection.
Yeah.
It's yours would be fuel injection, isn't it?
Yeah.
And I reckon it didn't pump it back into the tank properly. I think there's a blockage or something. And I don't know. Anyway.
Well, we've got it round the back, it's not like that.
Yeah, get all this shit off the wheels now.
Yeah.
I don't think. Oh, look at the fuel, look. Dripping, look at the petrol dripping down, will you? Yeah. There's some fresh air in it. In case there's a vacuum in it or... Yeah, it's from in here, look John, you can see it leaking out there. I keep meaning to take it back to the guy.
Yeah.
But he wants to book it in. He won't look at it while I wait, so...
Right.
It's a fucking nuisance for me to leave it with him all day, you know what I mean?
It's a new bike then?
Yeah, I've only had it 8 months or so. It... There's
Oh. Yeah, you can
smell it. See that pipe there?
Right.
It comes down there only when it only sometimes, not all the time. So.
Right.
But
unless it's sloshing back in there. They might be sloshing back that way.
But it still shouldn't come out.
No.
Mind, there must be an overflow on it, yeah. You'd think.
Well, I'm roasting this.
Ah, well.
Right, let's go and get some air.
Cool, look at my bike's never been so shitty.
Yeah.
My L plate's still on.
It's good fun though, isn't it?
Yeah, but it's quite frightening. It would be if I was on my own.
Right.
Yeah, but when you're with someone, you're a bit more...
Yeah.
Yeah,
I've done all this on my own and there's bits that are worse than that, believe me.
And you got stuck or not? Nearly.
I haven't got stuck, but I've got it where I've, you know, dropped the bike and...
Yeah.
Struggling to pick it up because it's quite difficult, but... Yeah, I haven't actually found that there's nowhere yet, but... it's like testing myself. I'll get myself caught out one day.
Feel your all adrenaline going.
Yeah. Right, let's go round the back.
You lock my petrol cap back up. Yeah.
Nice cross there, isn't it?
Not bad.
Water's packed in places.
Yeah.
Too deep, but it's not easy to get through.
Yeah.
It just gets easier, you know, there's a section where it's kind of proper track.
Right.
There's lots of bumps and puddles, so you just go around the sides of them. Some you have to go around the little...
Can you not go through, what they're like in the bottom?
They're all loose, you know, nice. It's firm underneath.
Go through them if I need to.
Yeah.
Sometimes if I feel the bike wants to go and I don't want to force it, I'll...
Oh, right.
Yeah, I've just went through them, you know, so...
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, confidence, isn't it?
It is confidence, honestly, and sometimes I've found if you're going too slow, it's actually harder.
Right.
I'm not pushing you, but sometimes, you know, again, like I said, particularly on tracks, for me, I was bouncing off the sides and you're wobbling around because it's slower speed. If you get up to a little steady speed and hold it, then...
Yeah.
It's actually easier to keep it in a balanced straight line.
Fair enough.
And quite often, you know, the front tyre might do, but the back tyre is still pushing you through, so it will keep guiding it in a straight line.
Right.
You just, again, it's like standing up. Your confidence to stand up is quite difficult at first, but when you are stood up, you've got a lot more control of the bike.
Yeah. I'll just go as I find it, I think.
Yeah.
What time's your rugby on? Yeah. Ooh. Thank you. Yeah, that was all right.
I like bombing it out of the, you know, you take a little jump and splash it on the pedal.
I see those bumps and I went over them, but I eased off because I thought, you know, you do, didn't you, when you're a beginner.
I've got wet boots, so I don't mind splashing into the pedal.
Yeah.
So we won't go, well, we can go down there a little way and then cut across, but...
Or head back Turbinage way, it's up to you. It's up to you, head back on the road if you want. Okay. Yeah. And then I'll shoot off from there.
Yeah, okay.
And thanks again, mate. It's great fun. Well, guys, fucking hell, broke a couple of bits off my bike, but they're only superficial wind guards, really. They're not structural, solid or anything. I'll have to order some. I expect they'll be about 15, 20 quid for a pair, but that's good. But that's my trail riding over today. That's more than I've ever done. That's pure hardcore trail riding for me. Oh dear me. Well, that'll do me. That will do me today. John's way gone. So I expect I'll have dodgy legs and backs and things later tonight. Feels fine at the minute, but you know, using muscles I never thought I had, almost certainly. So that's Newbury bike hire. Done for the day. 10 to 4. Went out at about 1:30, I think it was. Crikey, that's 2.5 hours I've been out. Yeah. down Fisher's Lane. You. Cheers, mate. All right, yeah. Thanks. Yeah, it's all right. I'm not in a hurry back. I've had a good time. Pity I fell off a couple of times, but at least there were.
I like the way you've balanced it out.
Yeah, I know, it's cracking it. They were just sort of slides.
Right.
It's hard to say. The front wheel didn't slip away completely.
Yeah.
It was just the back was over there, the front was over there. There was a rut in the middle, and I was going. And I just slowed down, pulled the clutch in, and I just went like that. Poof, and
once you've gone point, past the point of getting your balance, and you can't get any grip with your feet, it's going over what, no matter what. So.
Yeah, I expect me back a leak tonight.
Oh, really?
God, well, because I'm not used to this.
Right,
I'm expecting it, it might not.
Yeah.
Bits and bobs and legs and.
I've learned through technique getting the. Getting the bike in the right position, or getting your legs in the right position, and straight back and lift and all that crap. So definitely notice it if you don't do it.
I just, but at least I laid it down carefully. I didn't bust anything major. I don't think.
It's always flexible. Just how much the bill is.
Yeah.
Right.
No trouble, mate. Yeah, brilliant.
All right.
I'll do another one with you, I think.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, but. Just have to treat me, break me in slowly.
Well, that's what the other boys do, and I can't keep up with them. So.
That was more extreme today than I've ever done.
Really?
Across the different ranges.
I mean, that up that hill, well, that was a lot harder than I was expecting.
Yeah.
I mean, I've ridden that sort of thing, but that wasn't easy. You know, I knew
that. Yeah.
Yeah. All right.
Hiya.
Right. See you later.
Yeah, no trouble, mate. Be careful, and we'll see you later.
Yeah, thank you. Oh.